darkened sky. When the cold season came, no longer knowing if he was coming or going, a victim of persistent insomnia, a prey to carnivorous dreams. He had to learn to eat without being eaten. Phantoms, empty air, imagining a world where the hunted and the hunters could all live together, swapping heads with each other. The door of the jungle slammed in his face. Traveled the world in a coat of fog. He tried to grab hold of it, but it always slipped away. All he had left was the dampness on his